A Northern California neighborhood is breathing a sigh of relief tonight after a man suspected of abducting a 7-year-old Antioch girl at gunpoint was arrested.
We feel happy for her family and for her mother and for my daughter.
Suspect is now facing multiple charges of kidnapping and attempted kidnapping as well. KCRA3's Kevin Oliver reports authorities think, though, that he tried to abduct another girl from a Walmart a day earlier.
43-year-old David Allen Douglas is being held on $4 million bond after Antioch police arrested him late Friday night, accusing him of kidnapping a 7-year-old girl and 3 other counts of attempted kidnapping. Angelica Camarillo cried after learning her daughter's friend had been found safe.
Many kids disappear and never found, you know, so I'm very, very happy.
Investigators believe Douglas followed the little girl and her mom home from a Walmart Friday night, and as the mother was unloading groceries at their home, grabbed the little girl. As the mother tried to save her daughter, investigators say Douglas pulled out a gun. Police say Douglas approached at least one other parent and child at the same Walmart on Thursday and tried to take that child, claiming he was with Child Protective Services. Authorities said the man and his gold car were captured by surveillance cameras both times. Neighbors were stunned by the alleged kidnapping.
I don't think it happens that often. I've never heard of it happening before here, so it's kind of scary. I hope that's it.
And even though Douglas has been captured, parents have been keeping a closer eye on their kids.
But now there are a lot of people who are not going to be letting their kids out to play after knowing that. It's going to be different now.
In Antioch, Kevin Oliver, KCRA 3 News.
Douglas is being held in the Martinez detention facility. He declined Kevin's request for an interview this afternoon. Investigators haven't said whether any other parents or children have stepped forward who were possibly approached by Douglas.